biscuits, biscuits, and more biscuits. This is the stuff of dreams. A Charlie and the Chocolate Factory experience. Only this isn't a fairy tale.
Every day, 13 million chocolate digestives are produced here at the McVitie's factory. Londonists have got exclusive access, and we're going to take you on a behind-the-scenes tour of the factory.
Located next to Harlesden station, McVitie's factory is Europe's largest biscuit factory by volume. Every year, over 130,000 tons of product are made here. Products which you might be dipping into your tea right now.
We make chocolate digestives, rich tea, chocolate pop dogs, and we also make mini cheddars and crinkies. Overall, in the UK, we like chocolate digestives the most. We sell a lot of those.
And don't just take Nina's word for it. The chocolate biscuit has come out on top in numerous national surveys. And to meet the country's insatiable appetite for biscuits, McVitie's has established a highly sophisticated operation. Inside the factory, there are four main sections. The first is the bulk mixing room. This is where the dough is processed and is one of the most labour-intensive parts of the factory. The next section is the oven hall. As the name suggests, this is where the biscuits are baked. The company still uses the same ovens from the 1950s. Once baked, the biscuits enter the packing hall. This is one of the most automated and modern parts of the factory. The final section is the savoury snacks packing room, where Jacob's snacks are made. It is a slick operation to say the least, one that has evolved and been perfected since 1902. But whereas the production process has changed, the biscuit's secret recipe hasn't. A biscuit on the production line today tastes much like the original biscuit designed by Sir Alexander Grant in 1892.
These digestives here have been baked, they're ready to be packaged. This is as fresh as it gets, so I'm going to give it a taste test. Warm. I've never had a hot digestive. That is gorgeous.
And the recipe isn't the only mystery in this factory. Another puzzling question remains. Should you dunk or not?
I don't know. But apparently it increases the flavour by 11 times if you do dunk it. There's lots of science that goes with it. But no, I don't.
Dunked or not dunked, these biscuits have earned pride of place in our kitchen cupboards. And with over 100 years of biscuit production under its belt, the McVitie's factory in Harlesden is unlikely to take the biscuit anytime soon.